Alright, everybody, we are back and we are going to actually play the Outriders game. That's right. We finished the demo, we said F it, and we got the game. Luckily, it was true, and everything that I did and the demo carried forward, so there is my player from the demo. So, awesome sauce. Anyways, so, chill out, hang out. Let's get through this game together. Hopefully, have a pretty fun time and see where this adventure takes us. Well, without further ado, continue game. 100 story buildings, places to go to see naked ladies dance. Whoa, what? Wait. Was that you talking about naked ladies dancing? Where's this at? You know what? I do not like this helmet. Whatever. Alright, let's go. We're down here. And then that down here. Seems like there's more of them all the time. Let's go talk to this guy real quick.
Ain't nothing free!
Shut up.
Altered or not.
Yeah, they don't have the helmet I want. There was a cooler helmet up in there during the demo part. But what is that? I saw. Did you guys see it? I saw it at the corner of my eye. I almost took off. Whatever this is, we got it. A journal. Oh, they're journals. Let's take a look, real quick. Journal. Ah, whatever. Let's see. So we got this. The signal. Have I looked at all these? I don't know. I think, yeah, these are the stuff I have not looked at. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I don't like reading unless it's obviously important to the mission or the game. Then I'll take a look. But other than that, really, I don't care. Honestly, maybe that's horrible or whatever. But I just don't. Oh, characters. There's that sniper that we learned about. Seth, who's apparently a badass. She wasn't an outrider, she was a scientist. Oh, these are outriders. Boom, 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 boom. And they're all dead. Mr. Chang, me dead too. Okay. Yep. Oh, I gotta click them all. Okay, we'll click them all real quick. Yep, beautiful. Awesome. Yep, awesome. And awesome. And Enoch. These pictures. Oh, how beautiful. How beautiful. The enemies. That dude, surprisingly, was much easier than the other altered that we had to fight. Was it him? Maybe it was him. Yep. 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 Okay. We got it all squared away. Let's get to where we need to be. Reload. What up, homie?
Just think, if this mission gets me killed, we'll never have to look at this town again.
What happened to the other hunting? I think we went over all that last time, right? I'm pretty sure we did. Yeah. Let's head out.
And again, Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 balls of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. These turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we can grow potatoes.
You still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make
do. It looks like you got electronics on the mead there, guy. There's a giant spaceship.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things are we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
Thank you. What do we got here? What's this? Some stash. I gotcha. Shit.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Flores, right?
That's the reason half the city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess. The anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep. The ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at? That's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
Get quick.
Some writing here.
Fuck, he looks old, dude.
I still can't get used to seeing your face.
You're me so neither. I was just talking about your fucking face. Some writing. Where's writing? What are you talking about? Whatever. What's this? Harvest. Yeah, it's harvest.
Place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
The hell is that? What does it say? Exiled territory. How sneaky you can be. And what? No. Oh shit. Got him, coach. Oh, I'm on fire. Can I not be on fire? Oh, there he is. Let's get back in here. And boom.
Ah!
Come here, mother trucker. Oh, two of them. I got some for you. Oh, three of them. There you are. Is someone coming up here? What is that noise? Oh shit. Oh, there is. There is a lot of dudes here. I love that shit. I don't give a shit what they say. That one's dope. I can just come up here. Be right behind you. Where's that sniper girl, by the way? Because he said she was going to be on the top of the roof. Help me out. Where are you going? Shouldn't have stood up. Shouldn't have stood up. I would really love grenades. Grenades would be great. Oh, hey! Who's this asshole? No! Okay. Fuck off. Need to find cover. Reload. 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 As you see, I am still working out the shooting mechanics of this game. Get behind cover, fucker. Go, 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 go. You can shut the shit. That's a big dude. No, not yet. Now. Gotcha, ho. What we got? Nope. Nope. Stop, 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 stop. Where'd the one gun go? I guess you can't pick that big old thing up. What are you guys doing? Kick up on this gun. Where's the sniper at? No. Oh my God, my aim. What we got? I'll pick it up because I want to sell the shit. Anything good? Let's look around real quick. Find anything good. What's this? I'm picking up everything. Over here. Ammo box. What do we get? I can't read these dookie ass guns, dude. Nothing. I'm wasting my fucking time. Well, let's harvest. Beautiful. So we got some, at least we got that. Wait. I don't think I can go this way.
This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
And not only distortion. Can we go this way? Real quick, let's see what's up here. Alright, so we can't go this way. It was a waste of time. Awesome, so we gotta go that way. Okay. Going on. We just run through this shit? What are we doing? I'm out. Back in. What's that? Good call. Good call. Good call. We're still in, I guess. Am I gonna get in a firefight now? Oh, Jesus Christ. Sit down. Put a dude up. Way easier. What is this? No? Okay. Ah, this is way better. Oh, Jesus. What the? Why are they always grenades? Oh, shit. Come on, fire. God damn it. Whatever. We're going through. Fuck those guys. Ah! Oh, ah, ah, ah. Oh. No, it's in the bullet. Oh, cool. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh my God, look. And there's an altered. What are you doing? Ammo. What's that? Fuck off. Die, 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 die. Three. These guys just don't know when to quit, though. I'll take it. Pick it up. Pick that up. Take the ammo. Can't go that high. How do I go here? We're just gonna go up here. You gotta get through that. What are you doing? Look at Jesus. Give me. I love that. It's so great. Oh shit. Oh my god, there's more of them? You guys need to chill out, for fuck's sake. Oh my lord. Fuck off. How'd that work out for you? Bring it on, huh?
Hey, Outrider. Is it true you're from Earth? What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagined. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive.
Good job, team.
To earn our seats on the Flores. I got a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row.
There's some ammo. Real quick, look around, see if there's anything of interest or value. Ah! What do we got? We'll pick them up. Was there another? I thought there was two things. Whatever. Yeah. Oh, there's more ammo. Got it. Got it. Open the gate. What's that noise? I swear I heard something. Flag. Flag down. Ammo down. Oh. Let's harvest. We're rich. Okay, I think that's probably the way to go. But real quick, we're going to venture up here. Okay, we're going to venture up here. Just to check it out, see if there's anything cool. What is this? Power plant. Okay. Open the door like I own the place. Search for items Madame Bouvier will be interested in. Alright. Oh! What is that? Easy peasy. What are you doing? What are you doing? Switching. Oh, what? I'm better than you. Oh, they keep coming. We good? Does that blow up? Yes. Test approved. Mm-hmm. Who said that? What are you guys doing? Sit down. More? Yeah, there's more. Stop shooting me. Hey, what's up with that grenade? How'd that work out for you? Wait, what am I looking for? Oh shit. Ah! Stop! Another big guy. Awesome. Oh shit. Come back down here. Oh my god, the whole team. Die, 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 die. Ow! What was that? Capture the base. I'll take it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Did I get him? God damn, he almost got me at the end there. What we got? Let's pick it up. We'll pick it up. And we'll pick it up. There's still more dudes. Just die, dude. Kinda went low on the ammo. Yes, yes, I know. Any more assholes? Jesus. How big is this place? Oh shit, can you not go up there? There's a door, can't go through. Guess you can't go up there. This game doesn't know how to invent the thing called jump. Can't go that way. Alright. Oh, found it, I guess. Now we leave? I'm guessing. I was at the oh, there we go. Fast travel. Oh, nope. Now we go this way. Can I get that? Fuck it, we're getting it again. What's class points? Hold on. What's this? Increase your anomaly power by 6. Give you 20% less damage from elites. What did I get? Okay, whatever. Next. Not a good water right there, guys. I think. Rarely walk into someone's bedroom. What you got? Can you customize these? Ugh, that helmet looks awful. Says I'm stronger. Points on points on points. I think. I really don't know where I'm going or what I'm doing. I don't realize they like that. What are you doing? Get out, nerd. Reload! Oh my god, look at all those red dots up there. That is ridiculous, dude.
Try
Aww. Fucking assholes. Oh, there's two of you? Freak! Oh, you freak. Where'd you go? Where are you going? You don't lose your head. Gosh darn snipers, dude. Hello! As usual, just a quick run around to see if there's anything of interest or value. Can't go up there. Awesome. Nope. There is people hanging. Gross. Aha! Whatever this is.
What do we have here?
Okay. Check over here real quick. I guess there really wasn't anything to check over there. Let's go in there. Alright. We're good. Let's go in here.
I see the radio tower.
Where?
No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
The number? I just killed a number of insurgents. Real quick. Nothing there. Anything up here? Oh, I know this is the way I need to go. I don't know. People don't. Oh! Found something. What do we get? Good to know we have a lot of shit to sell. Alright, nothing. I'm getting better. I'm getting some decent guns and, you know, can do stuff like that. Oh, finally, ammo. That's what we needed.
Awfully quiet here.
Ambush. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Got through it, babe. You are dying there. What are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Time for you to die, dude. Oh, God, there's still more. Sit down. Ammo. Is there ammo over here? Where is it? Oh, it's on the other side. Son of a bitch. Strategic. Oh my God, look at them all. Oh my God, there's still another one. Wait, Jesus Christ. Like, why so many? All right, supposed to go up this tower or something? Or is that just a dream? Switch gun. Nope, sorry. We will definitely be equipping that. And we will definitely be equipping that. Domo. It's a smaller clip. Whatever, does more damage. From what I can tell. What do you guys think of the game so far? Pretty good? Pretty bad? You know, Am I doing it all jacked up? Like, tell me. Let me know. Leave a comment. Apparently, you can't go in here. It looks like you can.
Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear. Rip him open! Get back!
Got him, coach.
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get it? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone. Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Down. Pass river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James!
See what you did?
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
Shut up. Don't stop yelling at me. Jesus. I'm trying to talk. Alright. We're going to end this video here. Sorry. But trying to keep these at about an hour. We did that whole area mission to get to this area. Next time, we will pick up right at this spot again. Maybe have a different outfit because I did get some new shit. And I want to check it out and see if it's better. But until then, peace out, everybody. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Let me know if there's anything else you guys want to see me do. Till then.